Green Mop is an eco-friendly cleaning company. We don't use bleach or ammonia. We basically clean homes to help clients meet their household needs. What made me start the Green Mop? There are a number of reasons, actually. First, growing up in the Philippines, I'm the youngest of six, and my mom would ask us to clean on Saturdays. When the rest of the children in the neighborhood are watching cartoons, we would clean. You don't go to a grocery store in Manila and see aisles and aisles of, you know, bleach and ammonia. You don't see that. Instead, they would just ask you to, here's a bottle of vinegar, here's a baking soda, clean the entire house with it. I just chose this business because it is something that I grew up with, knowing how to clean at home, and you know, so it wasn't so hard for me to teach it to other women. And the reason I started was because I used to volunteer at a women's shelter, and I was like really frustrated and wanted to help the women there on what to do in order to give them jobs. And I thought, this is quite easy and something I know what to do, and I could train them quickly. And so from there it grew. Green Mop is like a family, actually, who try to make a little difference every day. Some of the products that we use, there are actually five basic ingredients that we typically use in just about every room in the house. This is the baking soda, the vinegar, lemon, some olive oil, some club soda. Those are the basic ingredients that we use daily, and we kind of like mix and dilute it based on what we need to clean. The products that we use, they all work well, starting with baking soda. You can use it as a scouring powder. You can use it to remove mold. You can use it to even tackle mildew and stains in the sink. You can practically use it everywhere. Aside from the baking soda, we use a lot of vinegar. We use a lot of lemon because lemon is a natural bleaching agent. At the same time, it deodorizes things, from the microwave to the oven to the toilet, again to trash bins. The services that the Green Mop offers range from the basic cleaning, but what makes us different from other green cleaning companies is that we do errands, we do laundry, we do power washing, steam washing, carpet cleaning, because I thought that if we're gonna do this, we gotta do it right, and we gotta try to do a lot of things in order to let people know that you can power wash in a green way, that you can shampoo a carpet in a green way. So instead of calling, you know, a company that uses chemical on your carpets, you can try us and we can do it a green way. Green Mop basically cleans from floor to ceiling, inside your home and outside your home. We can clean your driveway if you want us to. When clients call us, we can guarantee them that the people we hire have checked their backgrounds. We make sure that we hire people legally, they're paid well. We don't want to nickel and dime them. For people who cannot afford to hire a green cleaning company, that is the reason why we always tell them, go to our website, check our recipes, and if you have any questions, just shoot us an email and we'll be happy to help. Because if we can get one person to switch from an ammoniated window cleaner to a vinegar glass cleaner, I'll be happy. My day is, you know, done.